I need help figuring out Ruud furnace error codes.
If all the lights are dead, the problem is the power or lack thereof. Check that the furnace is on, and if so, make sure the fuses aren't blown or the breaker wasn't tripped.
It has power. I know that because it tried to start up and now flashes an error code at me.
Ruud furnaces usually try to ignite 3 times before locking up.
What do I do if it isn't igniting?
If the unit isn't igniting, turn off the power and the gas. If it has a Honeywell or White Rogers valve, turn the knob clockwise to off, and if it is a Robertshaw valve, turn the control lever to the off position.
A Nordyne is almost easier, they make the same furnace for everyone.
Not exactly the same, some Nordyne furnaces have only a red light, others red and green, a few with an amber light, depending on the nameplate they put on top of it.
Then I can't use the standard error codes for Nordyne's furnaces to figure out the Ruud furnaces blinking at me.
Ruud furnaces typically have a power light that doesn't flicker unless the voltage wiring is messed up and an okay light that flickers when things are not okay.
So tell me what the blinking means.
One blink is a soft shutdown.
And the first solution for a furnace this smart is the same as a gaming console, reboot it.
Two blinks means the pressure switch is stuck open when the inducer is on. You can try to manually close the switch and see if it works after that.
Or replace the switch, which is the cheapest option before paying someone to check the blowers and vents for problems so bad it interferes with the air pressure.
Three blinks means either the limit switch is open or the rollout control is engaged. Four flashes means the pressure switch is closed.
What do five flashes mean?
That means you blinked at the wrong time when it was flashing 6 times.
I don't get it.
Most Ruud furnaces, like the more expensive Rheem furnaces that passed quality control, don't use the 5-flash error code anymore.
What does the 6-flash error code mean?
6 flashes means the line and neutral are reversed.
Since I'm not rewiring the furnace in my spare time and it actually ran since installation, that means the grounding for the furnace is messed up.
Or the wiring is otherwise messed up, or the control board is on the fritz.
Then I'm back to rebooting before I give up and pay someone to replace the most expensive parts.